Hey guys, welcome to the Mind Gaming, and today we could do bottle flipping, and we're also going to be playing with this toy from Chile, made in 2018. Sorry, my voice is a little bit cracky, because I'm kind of sick. Let's see if I can land this. Also, I'm sure if I can land it. Oh, landed almost fell off, but. Landed it like that. This is how this tool works. You just need to like throw it up and try to catch it. Look at, let me show you something. There's a hole at the bottom. Where this, you go into it like this. It's really hard to catch. But yeah, to me. Leave that off. We could try that for another video. Failed. Well, that one almost went off the edge. Yep, that one almost went off the edge as well. Oh, that one dropped entirely off the table. Yeah. I was recently can't show my face. If you could. I'm just 8 years old, and I'm sure I can't show my face at all. If I do, I might get kidnapped. What? So it worked. Okay, it's alive. It's if I can. My nerve gun. Perfect. Okay, see if I can. Failed. So close. Bottle flips are hard. Last one said that. Have you ever landed a cap? Please tell me if you did. Landed. See if I can land a cap. You sound weird there. Come on, I don't know if you heard that. Dang it. We might be able to. My friend is the same age as me. It landed. Bam, bam. Landed again. Scott boy! No! Waffle. Just like a pool. Look at all of you, it's beautiful. Just majestic. Handle it again. I mean, can I show you? My pigeons. See them? Beautiful eyes. Peace. Peace out. Thanks for watching and leave a like and subscribe.